guys, welcome back to my channel. If you remember my channel, hi, I'm Akanksha. So in today's video, you read the title already. We are doing another haul, and you always know my joy when I'm doing haul because you know what? Like, I'm not repeating it again because I say that I do this in every video and I do it in every video. So anyway, today we are doing a haul and we are doing an Amazon fashion haul. I got a lot of things from Amazon, and this is just half of it. So very excited, let's get started. So all the products I have are from Amazon's Autumn Winter collection. All of them are top brands, and all the links of these products will be in the description bar if you're interested to buy them. So this is the first one I got. It's a beautiful, beautiful salwar suit in my favorite, one of my favorite colors from a brand called Aurelia. All the prices will be on the screen and even the size I got. So this one is a huge, huge hit for me. I love how it is. I love how delicate it is. I love the work, the color, everything. It is a teeny bit tight though, that's my fault. I usually go with a medium, but I just thought I'll try a small. So it's only tight in the bust area, rest everywhere. The fit is perfect and I really, really like it. I'm going somewhere really soon, so I'm very excited to wear this one in that trip. So yeah, this is the first one. Really nice, really cute. Next, I have these really, really pretty jhumkas from a brand called Peora, I hope that's how it's pronounced. It's called P-E-O-R-A. Love the quality, love the design. It goes so beautifully with this outfit. I wanted like earrings which, you know, kind of pair and match with this salwar, and I really, really like them. So yeah, they're lightweight, comfortable and very pretty, and I really like them. Then the next one I have is this white, off-white bag from the brand called Levi. It's a very cute, like, you know, sling bag. You can wear this on anything. I just wanted a bag which is like quite comfortable and in white to wear with this one. You can pair like any silver bag also, but really good quality. It's quite big. It'll fit my phone, it fits my wallet, it fits everything. So yeah, nice and really basic one, but very good quality. Not only on this Indian outfit, but you can wear this on like any outfit. White bag just goes on with like any outfit, Indian, Western, Indo-Western, anything. And this has like, you know, a gold detailing in this as well, and it has like a zip and nice big compartment. If you have one compartment here, one zip here, you have a zip to close the entire bag as well. It has nice black detailing to it, has nice, like, you know, gold logo of the brand, and really nice, you know, sling with gold detailing, very nice and cute. Okay, this is the next one, really nice cute black dress. One thing I realized recently is that I don't own a black dress. Like, one wardrobe staple I think is black dress, and I realized I don't have one. I do have like one very old, so I don't wear at all. So I really want to get one like which is super comfortable with, then really nice and chic as well. And I got this one from a brand called Kazo. I actually found this brand recently, the brand called Kazo. They have really nice, like, trendy, fashionable pieces at really inexpensive prices, and this is one I picked. I have one more top which I picked from them as well, and I really like how it looks. Super, super cute, right? I mean, so elegant, so chic. Like, I can wear this to a meeting, I can wear this to a party, I can wear this to any place, and really like the quality, love the fit. Of course, you can, you know, wear a strapless bra. I'm just wearing this bra, so, like, you know, you can see the black stripes. If you don't want that to be seen at all, you can just go in with a strapless bra and you're good to go. I really like the mesh detailing as well, just adds that extra touch to the dress and makes it very complete. So a really good black dress is incomplete with a really good pair of black heels. So I got these you know, really beautiful peep toes, I think these are called, peep toe heels from a brand called Catwalk. Catwalk, I think, is a brand I've been shopping since I was a child. This brand has been here since ages and I really like the quality. So yeah, really nice basic black heels. You can pair them on with like any outfit. Okay, so the next one I have is this really cute sling bag again to go in with this like entire outfit. Really nice and cute. You can use it like a hand clutch. You can even use it like a sling bag. So this chain is detachable. So like if you don't want to use it, you can just detach it. Use it like a hand clutch, or if you can attach it and use it like a really nice cute sling bag. I really don't have black in my wardrobe, and I'm like, you know, recently starting adding black. So you know, black dress, black heels, and really nice cute black sling as well. So this is like, you know, an entire outfit, and I really like how it is. I can't wait to wear it wherever I'm going next, because how cute do I look? Really nice and cute, right? See how small, it's not even bigger than my hand. Okay, the next one I have is a off-shoulder top. Again, this is also from a brand called Kazo. Told you, really inexpensive pieces and really trendy, stylish pieces as well. I love the fit. I love how it looks on me. Such a cute, it's a peplum top, but you know, it's off-shoulder as well. So it just gives such a nice look. It's really cool. Like, I love the colors, off-white, gold, very party wear. You can pair it with anything like a skirt or jeans or anything, and you're good to go for a party. It's off-white, goes on with like, you know, any color. It has like little gold detailing, which is so beautiful and elegant. I love the fit. Especially tops like these are very tricky usually when you buy online because of the fit, but I feel this fits perfectly and it's super comfortable as well. I'm wearing a strapless bra inside, hence like, no, you don't have to see, you're not seeing any strap. So it's really nice and cute. So it comes with a zip in the side which goes all the way up, so when you're wearing it you can remove it, and once you're done you can zip it up, and you have this nice snatched waist. The quality of the, you know, top is also so nice. It's so nice and thick and stiff. That's something I really like. Moving on, the next piece I got are these beautiful high-waisted jeans. These are from a brand called Miss Chase, and they are so soft. I really like actually how they are fitting on my body. Very comfortable. I got the size 30, really nice high-waisted as well. Usually people say they're high-waisted, but they're usually just mid-waist. But this is proper high-waist jeans and super comfortable. It has a pocket in the back, it has pocket in front. You even have a place to wear your belt in case, you know, your waist is a little looser. For me, it kind of fits perfectly, and it goes on like, you know, with this top and multiple tops I have bought as well. So yeah, nothing much to say about it. It's like a basic blue jeans. But of course, yeah, blue jeans is so difficult to find, especially any jeans with a proper fit. And I think this, the quality is super comfortable. Like, you will, it's a very breathable jeans. So yeah, this is something I have, and for the price point, I think it's really good. Okay, so the next one I have is this beautiful neck piece from a brand called Yellow Chimes. So it's half silver, half gold. I'm very indecisive, okay? Very indecisive. So this is like something, if I'm not able to decide which jewelry I want to wear, silver or gold on certain outfit, I can just wear this one. And especially on this top, it looks super cute because it has that white plus gold detailing. So it just goes on with, you know, this outfit very beautifully as well. I don't know what to say about these pieces other than, you know, they're really nice and cute, so I bought it. If I pair this with a white bag I just got, like, I have a whole entire outfit ready to go. Okay, the next one and the last one I have is this really cute daytime wear flowery floral top from a brand called Fab Alley. I bought like a lot of dresses from them before and I really like the brand. This top is super cute. I mean, so much in trend. I love the floral print. I love the peplum, you know, pattern, the sleeves, everything. Super cute. A really nice cute top for like a brunch, a lunch, and you're going shopping anywhere. It's like super cute, super comfortable as well. I love this neck. I'm such a sucker for like square necks. I really love them. It just like, I feel, looks really flattering with my body as well. So yeah, really nice and cute. And this is the last one I have. Sorry, the top is not the last piece I got. These are actually these accessories. It's from the same brand I got the chain from. It's a brand called Yellow Chimes. Beautiful pieces. I got earrings, hair accessories, etc. So yeah, these are the hair clips, three different types, really nice and large. I have thick hair, so I do need like big clips for my hair to like be in place. So these are 3 clips in a set. So all the ones I'm going to show, the hair accessories and the earrings, all of these were a set and I got it for an amazing deal. Next I have this pair of gold hoop, really nice and cute and go on with like any outfit. Again a small hoop with a hanging though, so this is like a really cute pearl hanging and really nice and delicate. And these are the last pair of earrings. So yeah guys, that's it for this video. I hope it was useful and you found something you like. Again, all the products I mentioned, every single one will be linked in the description bar. So if you're interested, check that out. And yeah, if you like this video, then make sure to like, share, subscribe to my channel and comment down below which one is your favorite piece. And I'll see you guys in my next one.